Hey little beans, my name is B and welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe and click that bell so you never miss any of my daily videos, and of course you stack could be when buying Robux or Premium. Also you guys, there is still a limited time left to buy my B Players Little Beans merch. Remember, not all of it is Christmas or holiday themed, some of it is just normal merch as well. If you do want to get it, go over to bplayers.shop online, or of course click the link in the description if you would like to get yourself some of your Christmas money, or just because you would like to, you guys. The link is down below, and thank you for your support. Today, little beans, we are going to be talking about all of the things that you should be thinking about doing to prepare yourself for the brand new Year's update coming out literally, presumably tomorrow, you guys. If all goes to plan, the update will be out in less than 24 hours. So we need to talk a little bit today about what you guys can do to prepare yourselves for this new update in advance. So little beans, let's get started. What do we always do when we want to prepare? Well, we usually watch a B Players video because I love making these preparation videos, talking to you guys about how I like to prepare for the updates and get myself ready. This one is going to need a bit more of a unique preparation, you guys, because cleaning your inventory out and grinding some diamonds is not going to help you with this one. Let's chat about it.
That's right, you guys. You need to be smart about this one. You need to think really carefully about what is going on in the community and what the update is likely to be, including, because you don't want to go ahead and prepare yourself for an update that you're not going to even need those preparations for.
That's right, you guys. For example, last year's New Year's update, we all prepared by grinding diamonds. And guess what that did for us? Nothing. Because we didn't need any diamonds in the update. Instead, we needed our wits and our smarts about us, you guys, to prepare ourselves for the new quests. Now, it would be silly, of course, to say that you don't need to grind any diamonds at all. You should definitely still grind some. I mean, it's not going to hurt you guys to go ahead and do a little bit of grinding. I mean, what is the worst that could happen? Let's be honest. I mean, I'm pretty lucky, but most people are going to be feeling the burn from this new update, you guys. The new set was pretty darn expensive. If you did buy the new set, then you are probably feeling the pinch a little bit with your diamonds, you guys. This new set was pricey. I mean, just look at this, you guys. There's a lot of pieces, there's a lot of toggles. It was a very expensive set. So if you guys did get the new set, you're probably feeling the pinch. So I'm not going to guarantee you guys that there won't be any new things that cost diamonds at all, because we don't know. It could still happen, and I don't want to tell you guys that you don't need to go ahead and do any grinding and then something come out that costs diamonds and me be like, oopsie, sorry everyone, you know, because that'll be really awkward. So just in case, it might be beneficial to do a little bit of grinding. You never know. You may end up needing to, you guys. You may end up needing to actually do a little bit and have some diamonds, but it's not the end of the world, you guys. It could be much wear, so I would just go ahead and do it just in case. But little beans, grinding your diamonds probably is going to be the least of your worries. As you guys know, the new summer update we had with the Diamond Beach release had a lot of quests that people struggled with, and that will remind you probably of New Year's, obviously, 2021, because the quests in that were a little bit complicated too. So for New Year's 2022, what can we expect? Well, I'm expecting there's going to be some new quests. Whether those are going to be reworked versions of the original quests, the exact same quests as before, or different ones, remains to be seen. But whatever it is, you guys, whether it's going to be the same ones and you have another chance to get the items that we obviously missed out on last year if you didn't get them, or if it's going to be slightly reworked versions of them, they're still going to be hard even if they're not brand new ones. You guys, quests are difficult. These things aren't easy. It's going to take you time to get used to it. You're going to have to try your best. It's probably going to, you know, kind of cost you a little bit and maybe take a few brain cells, but you guys can do it. I believe in you. I have faith. I'm giving you all of my attention. You guys have got this, I promise. But it isn't going to be easy. You're going to have to really work on it, you guys. You're going to have to try your best. And I don't think that it's going to be something that you're going to be just flying through really, really super simply and really quickly. You're going to have to just kind of be patient. So I don't really know what we can expect with this new update, but I am looking forward to whatever comes. I'm sure it's going to be really exciting. I'm sure it's going to be good, but we're going to have to be patient and wait for when it comes out. But I definitely think you guys would benefit from going back over previous quests, go back over previous updates for quests such as Diamond Beach and New Year's. Have a look back over them, check them out, and see if you can figure out some vibes for the older quests. See if you can figure out how they used to be. See if you can go surf through and check out what you need to check out. And fingers crossed, you'll be able to get the information you require in order to prepare yourself for the new quests if they come out. If you have any questions for me, you guys, regarding the quests or regarding the updates, leave them in the comments down below. I or another Little Bean will probably answer those questions for you and help you guys out. But that is it from me for today, you guys. And I imagine the next time I see you, we'll either be preparing or maybe even in the new update. Thanks for watching, Little Beans. If you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you all next time. Have a lovely day. I love you guys. Bye.